overcooking those a little. This one was buried down in it. Typically what I do, then I see how long it takes. In this case, I put out four balls, chipped them at random at will, play them as they lie. My main drill is legs, feet apart, ball forward, weight forward, hands forward, hit down on it, stay in the shot. Don't move all over the ball. Stay still. Hands and arms, that's it. Rest of everything stays out. In close like this, you know, 30 yards and in. So anyway, those are my Hogan Mickelson Cernick drills that I do, one of them. Thank you.